Jesus' eyes, see through Jesus' tears. I wanna see the world through Jesus' eyes. My vision's not as clear.
I wanna feel the world with the hands that made it. Know the pain and appreciate it. Hear the cries and I hope to understand.
Yes.
So I don't have any jacket, okay?
Okay.
Alright, that's important for me because you know the beam is not good for me.
I wanna place my foot up on the rock that doesn't move. For upon the rock the kingdom's built, and here's the kingdom view.
I see creation and I see Adam's fall. I see through the years and I can see it all. All things come together for the good.
Each other remember to go eat and drink.
I understand. So I understand.
And like I say, I just showed up in country 2 days ago with an airplane.
Okay.
And said, Lord, use me where you would have me go. And I've got some folks back home in Pennsylvania praying that you know what they've helped to support me with is going to be put to good use.
Basically, on the side of what was really a temporary housing for the orphans,
yes.
Right here, house for girls. Boys were over there, and then upstairs. One of the other bedrooms collapsed as well, so that's why they're intense every night, getting dealing with rain and everything else. It's pretty harsh. A big, big table with lots and lots of flange. Big yard where we can play. A big, big house. They're singing one of my songs.
Lady on the TV. She was complaining about not having a tent. She has three kids. A three-year-old boy. And yesterday was raining.
There's only one doctor left, and they don't even have a candle just to see the injured person. That was so bad. And since that day, I said, I would really like to be a doctor one day to help my country.